Where are you going?
To show John Knox that queens do not bow to their subjects. It is, in fact, quite the other way around.
You'd defy Marie de Guise.
I would defy the devil himself if he tried to buy and sell my country.
I miss the girl you were.
Very well. What makes you think that you can take your women without me?
I warn you, we are doing our best to allow you to keep your head.
She was easier to kill.
Scotland has one true ruler, Mary, Queen of Scots.
I am the Queen of France, and you are my subject.
Mary, I have orders.
I don't give a damn about your orders.
I will not marry you. I will not risk Scotland's freedom.
You didn't trust my judgment.
But go ahead, ruin me. I could give a damn about my reputation in France.
In Scotland?
They will believe their queen.
You became redundant here the day I arrived.
That's enough! I am Mary, Queen of Scots, and I have come to my throne.
The only crime I have committed that you care about is that I am a woman.
A woman who wears a crown. I don't have to prove myself to you. I am queen. And your job is to serve me! You said you serve a Protestant agenda? Knox's agenda? You tried to wipe out my Catholic supporters, or was that Knox's idea?
Seems like you've wasted a trick. Burn it.
It's our only chance.
Stay here and die if you wish. I made you king. But we will
never be equals.
Still, I'm looking for the devil.
We'll die, didn't we? The question is what we stood for while we lived.
It's today I am king. And I will punish those who defy me.
Do not test my powers.
And do not tempt my fury. I must show strength.
We can't risk you coming to harm.
I am the rightful monarch of Scotland.
Don't think of crossing us again.